in sports, the Orioles lost to the Boston Red Sox 4-0. It's the Birds' 10th loss in the last 11 games, but it's what happened before the game that will be remembered tonight. 9-year-old Henry Frasca may be a Red Sox fan, but he got to hang out with the O's first baseman Chris Davis earlier today. Back in April, Frasca wrote a letter to Davis and delivered it to a coach in the Orioles' dugout. In the note, Frasca told Davis that he's been a great player in the major league and not to give up because we're rooting for you. Davis has kept the note with him since that day.